Hello.
What's up, Internet? Welcome to Squid Radio. We are back with Mountain Man Max series. And we beat it.
Yeah, we beat it this time.
Y'all, of course, y'all wouldn't see this screen, but the moment the race starts, you just took out three of the competitors.
A 3 out of 4.
Yeah. The last one, he just like zoomed right past him. I bet the guy was like, what?
I don't know what happened to that one. He got kind of confused and
I think you ran. No, you didn't ram him. You just as Dukes of Hazzard flew right over him.
yeah, I think that's what happened. He just like, what just
What?
happened?
Yeah.
It slowed down for a bit.
Yeehaw! All right, so we are done with that.
Yep. Revert Meg.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Let's pause while I revert this back.
Yeah, one second, guys. Okay, we are back. Let's go back to Crow Dazzle and his. I can't deny that he has good fashion sense.
And his dazzling quirks.
Though I'm pretty sure he keeps on hitting on us. I'm fine with that, and I'm not fine with that, all at the same time. Yeah, don't be all Darth Vader and change the terms of our agreement. Cause we're just gonna put a bullet through your head if you do that, right?
Yeah. And she seems still out of it. Oh, classy.
Well, I hope that helped clear. Okay.
Tenderloin is on board, and I'm ready to enter the Gastown race. If I play this right, the big chief will soon be mine.
And okay, so new wasteland mission available. I will strap this guy to the chair again, or maybe Tetran. You better not. Would you rather I get Juju and have her deal with you? No, please, no. His suplexes almost broke my back. Good.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I barely caught any of that. I was having a moment with Tetran over there.
Well, he's saying he's ready. But he believes that we will win this race.
Fourth hold in the a dirt wheel prints. The tire prints, I mean.
Let's see what Mr. I forgot his name. The Crier.
Do you cry? Tonight we dine in hell.
Huh.
This is more of a death race. It's more Death Race than the movie Death Race.
Ha ha ha. Or this could be the Thunderdome, but with racing. Man, that synchronized cheering. The cheering animation.
Yeah.
Strut that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And her blade fan.
Stank gum.
Hey, it's this guy again.
I'm pretty sure this was before we even started recording.
No, we saw him when he was with Pink. Invading Pink Eye. He's Scrotus's number one.
But alas, a champion's fortune and his life can be fleeting. But tonight, there shall be a reckoning.
Whoa.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh. Lighty boy. I prefer Mountain Man. Grizzly Mountain Man.
Brought to you by Calypso Entertainment. Yeah, he kind of owns this part. These parts. It's Mountain Man. Max.
Ooh, double kill.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel much better now.
Oh, yeah. Yes, yes.
No, it has no acceleration.
Yeah, that's the main issue here. But, to be fair, who needs speed when you can just destroy them all, right? Hello. Seriously, who needs eat speed?
And do I have unlimited?
All right, we need to think. Where is? Yeah. Okay, so how many guys did we just defeated?
They're not really important. It's Stank Gum you have to aim for.
Yeah. Which means he's probably...
Get off of me!
Which means he's real way ahead, right? Ah, crud, right? Are we really doing this?
doing this twice in a row.
I'd rather not. Ow. Okay, 1 second, guys. Alright, we are back, and, Where is Stankum up in the front?
Huh?
The Stankum's in the front, right?
Yeah. Luckily, I have unlimited ammo.
Unlimited ammo, and a pretty good and trigger finger, right? There he is. Ow. Okay. All right. Where do you go? Where do you go?
He's so fine.
Oh boy, right? It's like the game was trying to teach us how to do some of these tracks with previous levels, but we just didn't listen, right? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We might also have to focus on the speed port, the speed port.
The speed port.
What do you think?
What's killing me is the turns.
Yeah, so
I may need acceleration.
Yeah, it's speed and acceleration.
Oh, it's speed's not the problem, it's acceleration.
And you just know Stankum's just waiting there. Right? Like, yeah, mustache twirl, mustache twirl.
I can do turns like this. Sharp turns, not so much.
Yeah. Ow. That hurt, right? Let's see, what the... We might also have to take advantage of some, shortcuts, you know? Yeah. That's probably one of the better things we need to do for this race. If we want to get to... One second, guys, we're gonna do some little configuration and be right back.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we are back. We had to think about it a little bit.
Going. Working with acceleration.
Less attack. But. We got the Thunder Poon. And to cover us with that, right?
Yeah.
Besides, we don't need to get too close to him anyways.
We just need to get in range.
To just pepper him with the Thunder Poon. Seems like we also have people trying to screw with us.
Mm-hmm.
Bad mistake on their part, right? And we should probably also take advantage of any shortcuts we can get. Sound good?
Yeah.
Yee. Could you just really, sir? And with these ads, it's gonna be harder to get to Stank Gun. And why can't this just be some sort of twisted metal style, right?
Yeah.
Because with all these ads, it's just gonna slow us down.
Oh, there he is.
Just need... Oh, really? Really?
Oh, that's healing.
All right. So shortcuts also double as healing stations. Interesting.
The misty things. I don't know how that works in reality.
What a day. What a lovely day. Alright, keep your eyes out for some, shortcuts. Like that one.
Yeah, those do heal me. Okay. That was the problem. I didn't know how to heal myself.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ah. You think Aunt Calypso made this whole death race thing? Because this feels, yeah, definitely like a twisted metal now that I think about it.
And you would be right.
Of course.
Don't tell me we have to do this off screen.
That is annoying on so many levels, right?
That's fun for viewers.
Yeah, I know, right? Because it feels like kind of a cop-out. Like, oh, they don't get to see the skills. Right?
Yeah.
the skills.
Me? Racing skills? No.
I mean, you're a lot better than me.
Yeah, true.
And we're not gonna be able to make it. Maybe if we can just... close up. Shortcut? Yeah, we're not gonna be able to make it.
In under 2 minutes.
We are going to have to think on a strategy here. That doesn't require us to just pause and do it off screen. The biggest issues we have are the ads. Right?
Yeah, they're freaking annoying.
So freaking annoying!
And... This is not...
You know what, I'm just gonna end it right here. If you guys like that, please hit that like, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell for more Mountain Max content. And oh boy, we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.